Could we welcome from Whitley Bay, Molly Thompson.